getting things right. There are a lot of confident men writing roles for women where we are just the prize, or we're just a very loosely fleshed out character. There are exceptions. For every David, there, I wish there were fewer David Mamets and more Michel Tremblay from Canada, or Edward Albee from the US. So when I start writing plays with women at the front and center, the protagonist, the one who causes everything to happen, I have to be so careful with that, because this is a rare phenomenon to people, and even female dramaturgs will misunderstand. They might think that there's something wrong. So I just encourage people, you have to find the right dramaturg the same way you have to find the right doctor or therapist or hairstylist. It's important. It is the same one who, it won't work for everyone. And it's only in the last few years when I have been trying to pitch two plays that mean a lot to me and come from a truth and come from a passion, and male dramaturgs, men who I respected, two different men gave me the same advice for one of my plays, which was to have a scene with two of the male characters with each other. The story wasn't about them. They had something to do with it. They were the fathers of the young couple. But I, for the life of me, could not figure out how this moved the plot forward. And finally, I realized that is just what they're used to. So this caused a lot of growth in me. I feel much more confident in myself now that I was able to realize that I knew better than these men who had more experience than me, because they were going with what they were used to. And that's over. This is what I encourage all writers. I tell writers who I coach, no one knows your story better than you do. And if you just go ahead and put up the show and it's a failure, in quotation marks, you're going to learn from that. Better that than totally twisting your play around to conform to what someone believes the story should be about and how the character should be represented. When your lead character is not a white male, you have to justify your existence. They ask you to put in scenes to explain.